Because if I had the whole Brady Bunch thing happen at my pad, I'd go grind over there. So don't tax my gig so hardcore, Custer.
So, Stanley, how's your mother? She's really
gone. That is actor-comedian Pauly Shore, who was with us live here in the studios. Good
Sorry
morning, Pauly.
I didn't dress up for that. I just got in last night, so I'm still dressed in the stuff that I wore on the plane.
Yeah, you're doing great. Yeah, you got in last night. Welcome to Kansas City.
Yes, it's I haven't been here. Sorry, I'm leaning over like
the chair. Hey, how did you like the chair?
Yeah, because I try to sit like this, and it's just not right. It's like I'd be like all over you like that because it's leaning in.
Yeah,
no,
that's okay.
Be good.
Yeah.
So I just figured it'd be like this. It's more comfortable.
All right, good. Well, welcome back to Kansas City. When was the last time you were here?
It's been probably about 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah. Last time I was here it was like the Italian festival.
Yeah.
You know, the outside there.
Oh, yeah. We got some pretty good festivals
here.
Yeah.
But that's in the summertime.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. And it sounds like you had a good time.
Yeah, it was good. So.
Hey, we're going to be performing all weekend. We're going to have some information on where you're going to be performing. KC Improv, by the way, tonight, tomorrow, and Saturday night. But also, you know, what's really kind of cool is you're giving a chance for people to kind of be their own comedian in their own way by uploading a video.
Yes.
And then having a tour that's guided by you.
No touching. Security.
No touching. Yeah. In Pollywood.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Yeah, it's something that we there's this company called U2 TV, which is it's not YouTube, it's U2 TOO, and it's basically people get to do whatever it is that they want to do as far as singing, dancing, or comedy.
Yeah.
And what they do is they kind of upload the video and they put it on YouTube.com, and then we all, in about a month from now, we pick the video, and then
who's we?
Well, me and the committee there.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean?
Got a committee?
Yeah, the
That's
committee.
Huge.
YouTube. And then what happens is whoever has the best video, they get flown out to Los Angeles, and they get to hang out with me, and then we do our own video. So it's kind of like a chance for people to kind of show their talent, people, you know.
And they get to do the video with you?
Yeah, we'll do a video when they get out to California. I don't know what that video is going to be, though, but we'll figure it out.
Of course, you got to work that kind of stuff on the fly.
Yeah.
We're going to provide a link to that so those of you in Kansas City can get involved in this video. Is there anything bothering you recently? Is there anything on your mind that you need to, you know, that you need to just let go?
Newt Gingrich's gut.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's kind of chubby, but I like it, though. No, I'd have to say, no, everything's cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, I don't know. You know, I mean, I don't know if anything was bothering you. You know,
no,
I mean, we got a bad chair for you. And
a bad what?
This chair's not the greatest
for you. Oh, no, I made it my own.
Yeah,
this is actually really comfortable. This is how you should do all the interviews, just like this, you know what I mean? No, it's comfortable.
Okay.
It's all good.
So what's your act like? Can you give us a little sample of what people are going to hear Friday, Saturday, Sunday?
I don't know. It's kind of like, I'd have to say, almost like a stripped down Pauly Shore, you know?
Wait a minute. Stripped down Pauly Shore?
Yeah.
Well, now, what would a stripped down Pauly Shore be like?
Well, the clips that you showed before from Sun Alone and Cena Man were like more kind of out, you know, like that. And this is kind of like more kind of, I don't know, laid back in the pocket, you know?
Laid back in the pocket.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Cool. All right. So it comes from things that you're thinking about, things that are bothering you, experiences that you're going through?
I'd have to say everything from getting older to TV shows, to politics, to growing up at the Comedy Store, to, I don't know, everything that I do, everything. The movies I did, I talk about that.
What's your favorite movie you've done?
I like Pauly Shore is Dead because it was very challenging to put that together.
That's Kent Bonham there in the background. He laughs at everything,
by
the way.
Have you seen Pauly Shore is Dead?
Have you seen Pauly Shore is Dead?
I didn't
know
he was sick.
Oh.
He didn't know you were sick.
It's a film. But I liked Son-in-Law. I liked Biodome, Jury Duty. I liked all of them. So it was cool. They're all fun.
What are you going to do today before you go down and perform?
I'm going to probably go back to the hotel and relax.
You're going to sleep?
I'll probably sleep.
That's
get
boring.
Sleep. Yeah. I don't know what there is to do. I don't have any friends out here, so I don't know. Like, it's not like I go, my friend Steve's picking me up, we're going to go da-da-da-da.
Yeah.
Well,
hey,
I don't know anyone.
Power and light.
Where?
Power and light.
Bar scene in the day?
Sure.
Kansas City.
Really? Just start, oh, you shop at the plaza?
Yeah, go to the plaza.
Is it the mall?
It's outdoor. It's
yeah.
Okay.
You can buy me something from BC Beachy.
You want me to buy you something? I don't even know you. Oh, it's like she's starting to want me to buy her stuff. But I'll buy you stuff if you want. That'll be okay.
You're a big Hollywood star. You got lots of money, don't you?
Yeah, of course. Just tons.
You're huge. Just rolling in cash.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Pauly Shore is going to be performing all this weekend at the KC Improv. It's going to be tonight at 7:30 and at 9:45. Man, you're going to be busy tonight. Two shows?
Yes, it's going to be good.
Huge, big show.
And we got some great people going out in front of me as well. I brought some comedians from the Comedy Store in Los Angeles. So top to bottom, it's going to be a hoot.
Okay, tomorrow night, 7 to 9 and 9:45. And then Sunday night show, 7 p.m. Tickets are $22 to $25. Hey, we also have a chance for you to win callers 4 and 5 win a pair of tickets to see Pauly Shore. Call 816-576-7744. Any parting words, Mr. Shore?
No, it just comes.
Just come to the show.
Just come to the show. It'll be fun. It's Kansas City. What else are you going to do?
All right, get out and check out the plaza or something, all right?
Cool.
All right, good to see you. Hey, good to see you. Thanks, guys. Hey, you're supposed to take everything out of your pockets when you walk through security at the airport, right? But you've forgotten to change. It's kind of adding up big time.